That's a commission, that one too. The one that drove up here. Dude, but you didn't see him fucking lifting up. Can you not? Whoa, hey, what the? Suck with chi on me. Fuck. Almost fell off somewhere. Okay. Nothing like take a stroll on a fucking bridge. Can you not? Not fucking caught the fucking whole room.
Thank you. Nice to see you too.
Love the bright eyes in my face sometimes. I got missed on someone really leaving the spot. Doesn't seem like it. So I saw like at least I had like 20 fucking more dumbasses to find. I doubt to be in this fucking damn episode. All of them. So like, I ain't collect them all. And then I got lucky, it was probably be on that TV somewhere. Hell. No, oh, there was a dub on me. Might as well get inside. To him, truck still was driving towards me. Well, one day he'll. Okay. So, no point coming fucking in here at all, I guess. I'm gonna get one over grabbing this fight. Now I'm gonna get attack. That strongly destroying a and tossing a school bus at me. Sorry, I didn't get to put my senses there. This game just feels like 60 frames all the time with being 2K. The engine would not finish, but not really that strong. Tech to make it where I won't be able to run that fucking much. And then top of high, and this feels particularly fine. It's in 1440p. Yeah, I've got the best PC, but still. Not even new games, one that's very good. Because it's old, like. Heck, I don't think it. Heck, Tomb Raider, I don't think that fucking one. People are fucking good. I'm about to try that later. There was a Tomb Raider, not the old Tomb Raider, the fucking remake one. Oh, well, yeah, remake, you want to say? So, Shadow Tomb Raider is kind of one pretty rough on my old fucking. My old gold graph card. Dude, love getting double team. My lord. I was trying to see the fucking propane tank. Yeah, I think I'm good. Just went past them all. Hey, another attachment. Oh boy. Hey, you are getting back there. Had a lot of attachments for game for stuff. What am I saying? Every waste game had an advertisement for fucking things. I just want to see if there's a mod on you. Just not. Jeez, I got to sit down 700. I'm still fucking. It's like my mouse fucking too much of a turn up so fast. I did say, earlier today, I believe that didn't seem like the. I think it was made for bounce for mass movements. Like I was having a hard time controlling the mouse on fucking on the words of Dead Space. I had to play that stick on fucking the on my damn on control. Thank you. Oh, can't. Come on. Like, there's way up a window blocking my way to shoot that. Might as well get the fucking damn truck or something to drive up there. Nice junkyard. Neat. That what I'm looking for? The fuck? Wow, I actually got dust on that, huh? What if I could have done that to that one figure? Right now. Jeez, I can't get up there if I want to. Yeah. Oh, and it's not hard to actually look and see. Been hard not to test the look, go up there and look.
When I told Barry my plan back in the well-lit room, I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
And everyone else that's told in this fucking dark prison as well? That one that's left. No, that's a fucking wife. You buried the fucking sheriff. Sarah. So, you know, just save your wife. You save them like fucking 4 or 5 people. Yeah, about that. About that, maybe. Probably more than 30, probably not 40 taken from the darkness. And there.
I will never give her to you.
I forgot how low the spots, the times we could be. Sounds like water now. Sounds like water power now with my fucking new fucking sound system. Oh, mama, I need to fucking actually look up and see the wood update for this damn software. Keep on saying it, so I don't even fucking do it. It's a flood. A flood for that fucking gun. I did not check to lay. I gotta check them all away. What's wrong with you? Covered in flashlight. Yeah, I guess so. Guess that was the words. What it was? Back in here, though, yeah, that's where this came from. Hehe. Nope, okay. I'll be seeing you now. I won't be seeing you anymore.
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Wait, that's a hero for me. Oh, nice. I didn't see the fucking markings. I didn't see his markings for it. I'm not gonna find that TV before I get there. Did we miss the TV fucking way back when? In the chapter? Really? Yeah, one more TV for another fucking achievement, that's all. That's all I did the fucking damn achievement while I was looking. But I was looking for if I to actually count the damn difficulties. kind of damn suck of luck. I played as a nightmare mode. So I don't collect the things I didn't do as well. But I kind of care that much. Do I get into as well? It'll take me some time to actually get it done. Dude. Okay, that was the wrong one I had. That's a fucking quarter likely that there have been no TV to that point. Gee, that kind of fucking dropped me. The fuck? Really, I went to you. Anything here? Nope, nothing in here. Hey, I want my shotgun out. For God's sakes. Oh boy. Oh, you're a fast one, that's why. That's why you're gonna take out about that. Where the fuck did he go? Okay. Like this shot, play. Jeez. Man, that's hard to bite those guys. Yeah, you gotta take it in longer for fucking nine board. Alright. Love getting gang up on. What? Dude, really? I got stuff from here? The one that actually trying to fucking stop right here? Really? Wants to be fuck up right here?
Shit.
Alright. Gotta move. I get with you too as well, since you won't fucking attack me. Since the sucker won't attack me, I get him with the fucking flood gun then. I was gonna get attack. Heck. Come here. How was I shooting the second one? Leon was switching to a different gun. And that sucker will load that fast.